Part one of the transformation of this bike is going to be going on my bike trail, which you will see in part two. First of all, we're going to take off these wheels, front wheel. The two front wheels are off. It's obvious to still keep them because you can use them, reuse them again. And this particular one is from Toys R Us. That's one's going out. Now another one. Can I say these two screws either side just holding the wheel on it rather than say. You see how big it is compared to my hand. That's all I need. This one is proving to be a little tricky. At the moment, I can't bring it off. On the trailer, you can have. You can keep these on because, yeah, you can use these for your feet. To keep your feet on still, obviously not to pedal on. Huh. I tried to get this one off, but I couldn't. So, yep. Just have it like that. Without the wheel on. Yep. Just do that. Oh, that's handy. God's sake. Yeah, that'll do. Look, a storage palm here, look. Like so. So it's like a short, storage compartment. Very nice, those. Very nice indeed. And still keep the wheels because nothing wrong with them as well. Make sure you like and subscribe, turn those bell, think what you like.